Alright, so this is a way back story, way before GoPro was a thing, way before any kind of cameras or cell phones or whatever. I was probably 17, maybe 18, and I had a baby Ninja, you know, the 250 Ninja. That was hot shit, I'm not gonna lie, I was the coolest damn thing on two wheels. But at the time I had a riding jacket and a helmet and some gloves, and that's basically all I had. So I was wearing a pair of jeans and they were ripped and worn out, you know, and that kind of thing. And they had like a hole in the crotch, you know, no big deal. You know, as long as you're not sitting there spreading your legs at somebody. So, but I was wearing those that day, and a fucking yellow jacket comes and hits me in the chest, you know, so I'm going whatever speed I was going, and it hits me in the chest, and it knocks it down, and it lands between my damn legs. And that little motherfucker crawled through that hole in my pants and started stinging me in the wedding tackle area. So, obviously, that got quite the response out of me, you know, slamming on the brakes, stopping, blah blah blah, whatever, you know. I basically stopped on the side of the road, jumped off the bike, and I'm punching myself in the crotch, you know, to any onlooker that was looking on, that's what it would look like, trying to kill that little bastard. And you know, at the end of it, I have both hands shoved down the front of my pants, you know, trying to get rid of it, because it stung me several times. Yeah, 4 or 5 times, I don't know how many times I got stung, but enough that I very much wanted it to stop right then. But so the funniest part about this whole thing, I finally get it to stop stinging me. I guess I killed it or whatever. And I look up and there's a family like 30 yards away having a cookout in the backyard. And there's little kids, there's old people, you know, all that kind of stuff. And they're all just like stopped. And they're just looking at me. I was like, fuck, there is nothing I can say in this situation that's going to make it any better, so I'm just getting back on the bike and I'm leaving. And that's what I did. For the record, the Baby Ninja is one of the coolest bikes I ever owned. I had so much fun on it. Everybody should own one at least once in their life. Peace.